Man, get out my way. What? Stop. Stop. I'ma get up this hill, bitch. Fuck you. Hey, stop, 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 stop.
All right, come on, you can do it. You can do it.
We're close, Puckeye.
Easy, man. I'm here to see Woos.
Oh, upstairs.
I did.
Stupid ass motherfucker.
Right, bitch. Hey, Grandpa. Watch out, bro.
I'm Johnson. I'm here to see Woozy. I work with him.
Sure, good.
Yes, right this way. You know of the boss's curse?
Curse? Nah.
Teeth.
He's
white,
blind.
Man. That's some nice teeth, bro.
Blind? But we was just racing cars last week.
Yes, I know. He's blessed with unbelievable good fortune. And the triad that would do anything for him? We call him our lucky mole.
What you...
I keep that in mind.
Good.
Got some Invisalign with. What's that?
Woozy!
Damn.
Hello, Carl.
Hey, what's happening, Woozy? You know, how you doing?
Straight to the facts. I can't use your help unless I'm open with you about who I am and what I do. Let me reintroduce myself. I am the boss of the Mountain Plowboys.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Why don't you sit down? As Daidailo of the Triad, it is my responsibility to see that disputes are settled without damaging important business.
Where I come in at?
We shall see. I'm about to drop in on a local Triad that failed to show face at the last Tong meeting. Come with me, and you'll see how we triad settle things without recourse to unnecessary violence.
All right, sure? I'll ride with you.
Are you sure? Daidailo.
We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some bodywork done to it.
All right, don't trip.
How they gonna leave the damn police bike right there? Watch out, bro. Get in, bro. I got so much trouble in my mind.
The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
Okay, so what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation.
How do I fit in all of this?
You're an outsider.
Mom,
this is a place. Come on, it's this way.
Right up there, alley, bro.
Look at this fool. Now, where's that loose cobble?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
You good?
Just checking the, you know, just shut up, Carl. This way.
Hey, what's with all these people? Where they going?
Something isn't right here. We should be careful.
What you listen to? I didn't walk me. Oh, they go back out. They go back out again. She got new hair. Hold on, hold on, hold on. That new hairstyle? Oh, no, that ain't. Ooh.
That's the best you got?
Damn, she ate that bitch. She ate that hook, didn't she? I mean, one fucking went back out now. Whoop. Woozy?
Ah, we're here. This way. Right. Strange, this gate is usually locked.
Yeah.
Stick close.
That's what I've been doing.
Oh, man.
If I walked up, he wouldn't have known.
What's got you so spooked? Oh, sorry. Didn't see you lying down there.
He's dead.
Yeah, he just laying on concrete.
The blood feathers wiped out?
Daidailo, forgive me. I was too scared to fight, so I hid.
Enough. What happened here?
Vietnamese surprised us. Cut us all down. Shit! Here they come again!
That bitch said I was too scared to fight, so I hid.
The Triads must have vengeance!
Bop! Let's go! act right, you knew y'all was in trouble. Bop, let's go. Mm-hmm. 1, 2. Popping him. I'm popping him. What up, fool? Bop. 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 Oh, yeah. Act right. Act right. Act right. Nah, you don't get no help, cuz. Act right. Uh-huh. What up? Act right. I see your punk ass right there, cuz. In like, the sit your ass down. The fuck?
We got more company. You drive. I'll send them back to the shooter.
What else gonna happen? You ain't finna drive. Woozy. Handle that. You wanna shoot, bitch?
Keep driving. I'll take care of these murderous scum.
That looks like the last of them.
Woo.
Thank you, Carl. You saved me from having to kill them all myself.
Really?
Okay. Let's get back to my place. Here, a token of the Tog's appreciation for what you did today.
So, bitch. Let's go. You eating some ramen?
Hey, Woozy, my man. What's going down?
Hey, CJ. Let me introduce you to Shuk Fu, Ram Fa Lee. He heads the Red Gecko Tong on the West Coast.
How you doing?
Okay.
Ah Kung has sent word from Kowloon. A Vietnamese crime family, the Da Nang Boys, are preparing to move to the United States. This may explain the cowardly attack on the Blood Feather Triad. There may be some trouble ahead.
The Shifu would like a package retrieved. A courier has left it in a drop at the airport. It is most important to the matter at hand.
Yeah?
Oh, I can do that.
He is Triad? A mountain boy?
No, a personal friend of mine. And less likely to draw the attention of the Da Nang boys.
Okay.
All right, fuck it.
Thanks for your support.
He eating the shit out of whatever's in that bowl, bitch. Y'all want to get in or not? Hey, bro. We low, we low, we low. I thought y'all was the homies. Bro.
Are you real calm?
Guess not. I'm just here for more clips to showcase. Oh my god. I'm gonna leave my channel up in the stream. This is the last stream. Forever. Tassel music. With the left one, bro. The left one a little stiff, though. You keep falling off every time I put you back up here. You ain't acting right today.
Put me on the
Get out of here with the bingo truck. Going this way ain't stupid, man. You ain't stupid, man. They hit that note.
You won't get far.
Watch. Watch. Out the way, boy. How y'all didn't fall off the damn? You got Gorilla Glue on the seat, bitch. Hey, bro. Let me get the shoe. All right, we good now. Matter of fact. Got Gorilla Glue on the damn seat. She was in the way.
Hands on the right, miss work the next day. This is the music that connects us, that and drug abuse. You won't even remember this song tomorrow.
We're keeping it on a housey tip now. So don't you think about sitting down?
Yeah. There's no talking about.
I am feeling very insecure. I am meaningless for the first time ever.
Big thought, bitch. Shut up. Shut up your ass, bitch. Shut up. Shut up. Shovel your ass, boy. What up? What up, boy? Big shovel. Big shovel. Yeah. How you blocking that? What kind of elbow meat you got?
Yeah, good.
Cause you in my presence. That's why I'm unhappy, bitch. How you... Nah, she didn't. She didn't. She gave me a shovel, though. It's my childhood shovel she gave me. Bitch, if I die right here. Stop! That was just disrespectful, bro. Cops get on my nerves.
As honored as I am to share my home with you, we should lure these lizards out into the baking sun.
What you playing, cuz?
We were followed here. The Da Nang boys are watching this apartment. As soon as we leave, they will attempt an assassination.
Really?
Hey, what's the big deal? Why don't you cruise on out of here,
yeah.
Lead them to a place quiet, and cap they flat asses? No offense.
None taken.
We find you funny.
He like that,
Jeff. Long as they think Mr. Farley here is in the back, they'll follow me wherever. After a while, you can come out safely. Simple.
Amazing.
That was a fake laugh.
Your success will be rewarded, Mr. Johnson.
Did baby girl have a goatee in that picture on her? Alright.
Put your bantam singing boy, but you ride on cage awaits.
Yeah, man, oh, man,
you want to look on cage awaits, but someone is scared of the city. Me not scared. Me prefer the
big
back
yard. Decoy car?
Them too skinny in Liberty City, too tiny.
You're already a castle, and like most castles, there's always the worrisome less fortunate trying to storm the gates. No longer. At Executive Intruder Extermination Service, we'll ensure that you'll live in a fortress and live your life worry-free.
With my vindictive and backstabbing personality, I always knew I'd be successful.
We don't like
there's a price to pay. Money gives me freedom. Freedom to be scared of things that normal people don't have to worry about. When it comes to people trying to get above
oh, no.
me,
don't flip.
Knocking,
do
I'm
not flip.
Outside oh. help.
Your home will be surrounded by only the best security equipment. Razor wire, double mines, landmines, night vision, and motion sensors. And if a stranger or
unknown
person make it inside, all of your doors will be wired with bombs.
But what about when my children need to go to school?
Your children will be equipped with bulletproof vests, and depending on if they attend public school, stun guns and mace. When you're successful, nobody wants to be bothered.
I'll slaughter anyone who even thinks of harming my family with Executive Intruder Extermination Service.
Well, some
they do it for me.
Call today for your free home demonstration. The world is a dangerous
some
place.
People
for you,
love.
It doesn't
I
have
cut
to be.
Like that, everybody. Jim, some people in the family are cooked. Everybody can get that. Probably should have put my own back in there. Man, get out the way with the tractor, bro. Cat jammer, chat. Move.
Man, oh man, I've got to be on the run because I've got to be the setting sun.
Hello?
Hey.
Hello?
Mr. Johnson, it's Guffy. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good, cuz. What's up?
Yeah, it's nothing. They took the bait like morons.
You alright?
Mr. Ramfi Lee, get out alright?
Yes, Woozy has taken him to safety. Thank you.
Alright.
Cool. I'll see you later, man.
Yeah. My minute's running low and shit. Call me up to 9, bro. Alright.
It's Decoy! Back to Chinatown!
Hold on. You trying to tell me you can't swim?
Seriously, when I'm in the deep water, it panics me. Plus, I'm terrified of eels and squid and seaweed and...
Okay, dude, see? I know you're just trying to make excuses now.
Look, CJ.
Bro, the fool.
I need someone from outside the triad who I can trust.
Alright, so let me get this straight. You want me to swim around in dirty dock water,
yep,
dodging little brown jelly beans and Vietnamese gangsters,
yep,
to put a bug on a boat in the harbor?
You're yep. so negative.
Listen, man. When I was a kid, swimming off to Santa Maria, I once got a condom stuck to my face. Horror like that stays with you for life. Believe that.
I can imagine. I can't relate to that, but yeah.
I have a
I hate
confession
you.
To make.
Yeah, what's up?
I'm blind.
You bullshit.
No shit.
Yeah. Although I've trained my other senses to a point where you wouldn't notice my handicap, in the water, they'd be quite useless.
All right, Woozy, relax. Don't beat yourself up about it. Look, I'll do it. One last thing. You do know that I'm black, right? And not Chinese.
Hilarious.
Blind, Carl, not stupid.
Hilarious, bro. I love this game.
Don't stop
what? What y'all doing in there? Alright. Hold up. Check my stats. Lung capacity. Hundo. Big hundo. You got them big lungs. Yep, I know. I know. I know, game. Shit. Alright. Damn. Suing. Cause I'm broad. Y'all good, chat? I don't know who all in the chat right now. Shit. Y'all good though? Pick up the knife at the bottom of the cave. Why? I don't want to knife people. I want to shoot a bitch. Stop diving, bro. Wait till that lung capacity fill up a bit. There we go. I feel like you swim a little slower, bro. It might just be me. I might be tripping. I feel like you swim a little slower, bro. Barely, bitch. Hello? Suing. I'm better than bro. Chill right here for a bit. Let the bar fill all the way up. Ooh, I can't wait for this GTA 5 DLC, bro, with Franklin and Lamar, bro. This shit, bro.
Shit, did you see that?
Nope. What you saw, cuz?
Must have been one of those seals.
Yeah, it was. You know. Got them new amphibians out here and shit. You know what I'm talking about? Actually come up, huh? I can come up a little bit.
There, a man in the water.
Nope, it ain't.
He's going under.
No, I didn't. It was a seal.
He must be dead.
Nah, we don't die, cuz. You know who I am.
I see him.
Alright, maybe y'all do. Hey, y'all
he
cheating,
kill
bro.
Him.
Nah, y'all ain't kill shit. Let me get up where I die, though.
There, see him?
Stop! Zigzagging that ass. Okay, that ain't working. Hurry!
Oh, keep circling.
That's
no,
nutty.
He's not gone or dead. We got somebody in the water over here.
Oh, stop seeing shit. Hey, y'all cheating?
He was just here.
Carl, could you
shit,
swim just a little faster,
long.
Bro? I'm about to die. got this. Fuck. Know who I am? Don Savage. We make it out of the impossible. You know what I'm talking about? Where's my knife? Where's my knife? What's up, fool? What's up, fool? Yakum! Yak! Pop! How far did that fool walk? I might have to pull the strap, though. Hold up. So dead. I am freaking dead.
Welcome to America. Come on.
Wee! Kinda wish I had a silent pistol right there. Made it work. We made it work. Ooh. Bro, why? That is so cringe. That is so cringe. I'm about to die.
That's the bastard!
Fuck off.
He's under us!
He must have got trapped down there. Get the son of a bitch!
A fucking lung capacity, bro. Damn. I wish I could stay under there for a little longer than what I can. Man, shut up. Shut up. Shut up. You dead? I swear y'all built like Terminators. He didn't see me, did he? What up, boy? What up, boy? Hmm. What up, boy? That was not the plan. That was not the plan, Carl. Shut up. Shut up. Now I stab him like 38 times and shit.
I never got down, never.
Yeah? How about now? How about now? Son, bitch. What up? Oh,
funeral, asshole.
Let's go. Plantation. Is there some health in here? I don't even care for armor, bro. It's not even gonna do me any good. I want that little heart. Damn! Alright. We'll be alright. We'll make it damn work. What if I just like snipe him? That shit going right through, bro. It's alright. They're immobilized. Where is this boat going? In the city of LA. Yeah.
Woozy, my man.
CJ, you caught me on my way out.
Business?
This Bathroom is the check. Big one. BRB. This is the one that is going to seal my place in the Red Gecko Tong. But something's come up, and I gotta sort things out myself. Excuse me. Little Lion, what's the news? Damn! Why today of all days? Okay, shit. Take Guppy and go check it out.
Trouble?
The Da Nang boys are arriving today on a container ship. Little Lion's gone to check it out. I really gotta go too.
Hey man, look, don't even trip. I'ma handle this for you, alright?
Thanks, my friend. Your help and friendship has been invaluable to me.
Thanks, man. What are the other guys?
Oh, they're getting a helicopter to do a couple of flybys of the ship. Look, if everything goes well, I'll call you in a week or so and invite you to my new spot.
Hey, CJ, what are you doing here?
Just bumped into Woozy on his way out. Fill me in. I thought I'd go with you.
Well, we ain't rolling. We're whirling. Strap in and strap up.
Where we headed?
To the boat. It's moored out in the bay.
Oh, yeah. I see it.
You better lock and load. They'll be on their guard.
Lock and load.
Holy fuck.
Oh, shit.
They're gunning for us already.
That man was never meant to die. That's crazy.
We're going down. Brace for impact.
That man was never meant to die.
Ah, man, that hurt. Damn. Lost everything but my blade.
Damn. I forgot. About to act right again.
Can you see any survivors? Nobody getting out of that alive.
Yeah, think again, bitch. Yeah, boy. Boy, give me a damn shotgun. Give me the damn shotgun. Is he facing my way? No, he's not. Don't die over there. You son of a bitch. Shit.
This is gonna be easy, bitch.
Alright. He don't know how to swim. But you stood your ass up there. GG's. How y'all just be dying like that? Crazy. I ain't even kill him. Oh, shit. Straight up. What up, boy? Fell down there. Oh, boy. Got 4 shots left. Damn it. Bro, just doo-doo tech 9, bro.
You want to get shut up, huh?
Man, sit down. What was you crouching for? Take this, though. Shut up. Take some more ammo. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. So far, so
keep
good,
it
really.
Down. You want to bring the snakehead down here?
Not long until we're drinking cola in the free West, eh? Hey, nah. Who the fuck are you?
Your mother's boyfriend.
You want a hole in you, huh?
Tell him I'm on my way. Get your ass down, boy. Yeah. How'd that work out? What you gonna do now?
Stick this up your ass!
That was a grenade! You mother...
Hey, you! Help us!
Man, shut the fuck up. Y'all got some health in there?
Please, the snakehead tricked us. We're prisoners. Please help us escape.
Oh, hell.
The snakehead is up on the bridge.
This fool. Am I gonna make it out of this?
I'm Baska.
You calling a dumb bastard? Yo, that dude funny, bro. That's one of the funnier pads on San Andreas. For sure. Alright, so I think I gotta go back out the same way, right? Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh, we full HP. Let's go. I don't know how that happened. Damn, take it. Damn. That bitch got me. He got me. Alright, bro. Damn.
Enough. We settled.
About to murk your ass. Really? You did all that. No fuck. No! I'm about to bust all the ankle meat. Before this mission is over. Damn. What's up, fools?
Thank you for everything!
Sure! See you later!